emotion.
I related to it. That's where we are right now.
Yeah.